No team worth its name is going to let that go. And he works them over with a glove.
Doc, I've been down there. Those gloves do not smell very good.
Decision.
There's nobody in here that wasn't entertained by that fight. Calgary's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
So they will put the puck in play with both teams short a man. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Shoots one. Guarded the goal again. Kootenay's in their own end and carrying it on. Moving it now through the neutral zone. Breakaway. Oh, what a stop. Benny holds on.
Every once in a while you get a chance from a grade A spot. Not often do you get a chance to shoot the slapper, and even less times does the goalie make the stop.
Beat him on that one. That hits somebody. Outstanding point-blank save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Good face-off win. Blocked. Looks ahead to start something. Moves to the corner. Hammered. Oh, he got that. Hammers it. Terrific pad save. Tries to clear. Calgary's continuing on in their own end. And that one's sent back out. Hammers one. Hit, he got that one.
That save was much more difficult than it looked.
It's a point hammer shot. Cruises to the slot. Big drive off the post. Real, a magnificent pad save. Calgary's looking to head man up the wing. It's not got his pad on that one. Speeds right on goal. He covers.
You know what, Doc? Instead of acting like this after the whistle, how about both teams play whistle to whistle like this?
We had a sense this was going to happen. So here they go. Was decisive.
Both those players got a couple of good shots in, but at the end, it was the biggest one that counted. Well, these guys will have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again at some point.
A little over 7 minutes played here in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two.
Calgary penalty to number 10.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Off his head.
Boy, he made that save with his mask.
Kootenay's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. Between the blue lines.
Not a long.
He's in. Great save. Gets play stopped.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. He won't avoid something for doing that.
Along with a little pushing and shoving, there's always a little talking going on in those scrums.
Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. The teams have offsetting two-minute penalties.
Well, there's one penalty called on the ice, and then a second one, not a good penalty there. They would have been on a power play.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. And another one that's in his glove. Kootenay is in possession in their own end. Puck is thrown to Reinhardt. And he made it. He's alone! Oh, what a save. He didn't take the fake. Calgary's carrying it in their own end. Taken in his own end of the ice by King. Up the wing with it now. Passes to the slot. Piece of it. Rebound. Calgary's on the move up the wing. Hammer. Terrific stop, and it's loose. Fires. Oh, a close call there.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Shoots. Good save there. Right in front. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Calgary's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Gets in, looks over his options here. Outstanding save with a glove.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck, forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Looking from the blue line. Cranks one. Oh, he missed the net. Taken away.
Calgary's forced another turnover in this very close game.
And that's an offside. Over 9 minutes to go first period. Calgary's lead on the strength of that recent goal is two. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Picks it up in his own end. Kootenay's controlling play now through neutral ice. And offside is called on the play.
Man, he leaned into that one, guys. I can see the stick flex. He's really on top of this shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent save.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Propelled to Murray. Brings a shot. A shot. Oh, and a save. Picked up by the defense. Kootenay is getting an attack ready in their own end. Taken away. Why isn't he shooting? Fires. Great block. Taken away. Gains the zone. That's what those pads are for. Picked up in the attacking zone. Got the iron with the shot. Hammers one. Shoots. Great save, point blank. Seems. Score! Three in a row.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
And so just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have magnificent glove save. Hammered. And a good save in the goal crease. Calgary's getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference.
You got to be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Calgary penalty to number 20.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. He's in, but not free yet. He missed the net.
He does everything right to get into the clear. However, he misses the net. The goalie doesn't even have to make a stop on it.
Fires. Great pad stop. Calgary's carrying on up the wing. Drill. Save. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Kootenay's controlling play through center. It's a two-on-two. What do they do next? Out in front. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Oh, wonderful play. Fires. Got a piece of it with the glove. Kootenay is shifting gears as they travel through center ice. Outstanding play. Still on the move in center ice. Shoots. Wonderful stop. What a ripper. Oh, and it's off the mark.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
Calgary's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. Score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Sometimes the puck just sounds hard when the shooter unloads it, Eddie. The goalie was in good position, but this whistled past him. He didn't even move.
Clock bleeds down to the last minute. Let's a shot fly. Missed it wide. Dawn, they've got a two-on-one here. He heads right for the net. That one blocked. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Calgary's getting a minor penalty here for interference.
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Skating with it now through neutral ice. On to Reinhardt. The first period has come to an end. We started in a scoreless tie. At least we have a score now, but it's not tied. And the deficit at the start of the period will be two. His team hasn't been perfect. He was solid, especially on this one. This game is still close because of him. Intermission is next. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
Kootenay's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Period has begun with one team still short. Some carryover time left. Kootenay's in their own end setting things up. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Oh, big rebound here. Got that pass up the same side of the ice. Got his stick on it. Skating with it now through center ice. It's an onside play. Back in his defensive end to get it. They gain the zone, but there are two men back. Good save there. Let's it go. He missed the net with the shot. Calgary's in their own end and on the move. Possession held as he skates through center. Fires! They score! A shorthanded goal! From out top, the goaltender had no chance on that slap shot.
And so he looks like he's in pretty good positioning here, but he's not able to get his glove low enough to snap this one up.
Calgary's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to score! Off the iron and in! Shot was all about speed. That was a nasty shot.
And so sometimes your best isn't enough. That is a perfect shot up over the glove hand. The goaltender just was not able to get to it.
Calgary's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Good stick presence. Calgary's in complete control of this game because of their ability to force turnovers. Up the wing, still with possession. Long way to go and not much time to do it. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Reinhardt's played so well for the last little while. His point streak is stretched out again. Guys, you've been talking about him all night, and we've seen why. He's been such a prolific performer.
Neutralized faceoff win. In on the two-on-two. Can they get reinforcements here? They score! What a quick answer to that one. Reinhardt's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
That's the shot there. Edzo low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Score! What a quick answer that was. Calgary's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Patsy! Shoots! Patsy's one! He'd given a pass, now he gets one. Oh, and he missed the net! Pass! Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Calgary's in possession through the neutral zone. Offside, stops the clock. Going, and so out of that, to no one's surprise, we're going to have a scrap.
He was looking for some attention, and he's going to get it.
Oh, man, what a haymaker.
I don't know how they do that. That is an unbelievable bump. I'm not really sure why they'd accept this fight up so much.
A bit over 5 minutes have been played. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. From the right side to the middle, right on his tape. Score! Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Looks ahead to start something. Kootenay's carrying on at center ice. Desperate race to get him. Wonderful save. Centering pass. Great poke check. Got a piece of it. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. He missed the net with the shot.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Can he generate something? Save. Calgary's on the move in the defensive zone. Still has control in neutral ice. Big drive. Score!
He hit that puck square in the middle of his stick. Great technique.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
Calgary's connected yet again on the scoreboard, and they'll probably get the puck right back the way this game has gone. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team.
A busted stick on a play like that. Oh. On the left wing, great pass.
Off his pad. In the defensive zone, continuing on. Calgary's in possession as they travel through center ice. Ripper! Score! That's two unanswered goals. Calgary's been able to build a huge lead based on having the puck more often. Just under 8 minutes to go in the period. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Pushing it on in the defensive zone. Calgary's controlling the play at center ice. Score! Three straight goals. Thankfully, that shot did not hit the goaltender because that thing was labeled. Goalie to the bench. Substitution made.
Kootenay's going to go to the backup. It's been a long night for their starter.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Big drive! And that shot missed. Hammered! Save! Drives to the middle. What a save! Calgary's controlling the play in their own end. Continuing in neutral ice. Hammer! Score! Four unanswered goals.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, Eddie. He just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
Calgary's lead is already enormous. Will he just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the set? A good tie-up on the faceoff. Got a piece of that one. Skate kick out of the scrum. Possession taken behind the net. Picks it up in his own end. Kootenay's continuing on through center ice. Oh, broke it up! Oh, a save there. Calgary's got possession in the defensive zone. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Laid on to Reinhardt. He missed the net with the shot. A shot. Did not find the net with the shot.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that. Kootenay suffering in net. Probably their whole team play needs to be re-examined during this intermission, but the goaltenders had a rough night. Here's an example as we go to break. Down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Calgary's up, Doc, here with a pretty solid lead, but they know that their opponent's going to come after them. So let's see how they play it. Will they be defensive first or look to add to the lead that they have?
Third period underway. Maybe some... Save! What focus! The stick broke on the shot! He could start some danger here. Calgary's waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. Through center ice, he still has it. Hammers it. Great glove save, but it's loose. Drill. Score! He's got his second.
Necessarily how hard you shoot it, but where you shoot it, and that was perfectly placed.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
Calgary's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Kootenay's in their own end and controlling the play. Carries it up the wing. Shoots one. That one blocked. Calgary's got possession in the defensive zone. Can he generate something? He got his glove on that one. In the slot. Calgary's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Puck held near the point. perfect receipt of the pass. Oh, what a stop.
That's an unbelievable stop.
Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. Calgary's in control of the puck through center. And they've got a 3-on-1. Moves behind the net. Let's it go. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
You're not going to see many shots harder than that. What a play.
Williams couldn't catch up to this one, Enzo. It's just way too hard a shot for him.
Calgary's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Shoots one. Guided the goal again. Score! Oh, what bad luck for one team. What great luck for another.
Well, the goalie can't do much about this, Eddie. The pass goes off that defenseman's giant foot.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Drives to the net. Chip to Reinhardt. Back in his defensive end to get it. Calgary's in their own end, moving the puck. Making headway through center. Moved along and in. Looks ahead to start something. King slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. Calgary's got a 2-minute slashing penalty. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one. Making progress at center. Big chance here. Off the mark.
Sometimes that's what happens when you try to be too fine on a breakaway. You don't hit the net.
Calgary's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Kootenay's got that win. Calgary's in their own end, and they've got it. A 2-on-2 moving on. Picks it up in his own end. He's in! They score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie.
Reinhardt's footspeed created that breakaway chance, and he scored.
And so just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Kootenay's going back to get restarted with their advantage. Takes it up near the boards. They've got a 2-on-1, and it's turned aside. Calgary's got it in their own end. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. He drives toward the slot. Got it in the slot. With a blast. Oh, what a pad save. Marched narrowly inside. Turns around back in his own end to try and get something better. Calgary's getting an attack ready in their own end. Save! Moving it on now out of their own end. Hanging on to it now at center ice. Kootenay's got time for only this rush. Calgary's got it in center ice. Back in his defensive end to get it. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Kootenay's special team on the power play was not special this time, nor others tonight. Pass cut by the offense. will drop back, and maybe something better will happen. Calgary's in possession now as they move up the wing. Looks ahead to start something. Decides to go back into his own end to get something started. Heads on to the corner. Gathered in by King. Kootenay setting things up at center.
Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center.
Pass attempt to King.
Charges up the left wing and takes the pass.
Hammered. Great scoring chance here. Shoots off the goalpost.
Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Broken stick. Couldn't take it.
To Reinhardt.
Oh, look at this. Outstanding stop. Good centering pass to the slot.
Punched away.
Pass cut. Fires in front.
Oh, Pocheck saved one there.
Great pressure there, Doc. I thought for sure there was going to be a goal.
I don't think the shooter got much on this, but the goaltender makes an excellent stick stop on a relatively easy shot.
Kootenay's got it again. A ripper from the point. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Great glove save.
Well, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Good clean win. Didn't get through. Calgary starting back in the defensive zone. Pushing it on through center. Shoots one. And another save. Mark him down for one more. Picks it up in his own end. Kootenay's on the move through the neutral zone. Flings it. Great grab. A cover. And play is stopped. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Fires! Oh, what a glove he's got there. That orange banded arm is up. A penalty is coming. Game on his stick. He scores, and that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got three goals.
No better feeling than getting a breakaway in the game and then beating the goaltender on the backhand.
And so he thought he had it snuffed out, but the shooter was able to get the puck around his foot and deposit it in the cage.
Fires! Score! He's got his second of the game!
Shot was really hard, Doc, but where he put it was more impressive to me.
Oh, he's trying to be aggressive, though. He just can't get out there quick enough to stop this shot.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up.
Hammer! Oh, a close call there. A shot! Outstanding point-blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The buzzer sounds. This was surgical.